Tadjil.
Can I help?
Not really, darling.
Well, there must be something I could do.
Maybe if I had time to think about it. Right now I've got to figure out what to do with 1,500 hot dogs.
That's a lot.
You're not kidding.
How come so many?
Well, I don't know. I must have ticked the wrong box. The suppliers could have told me. I'm definitely going to have to ring them in a minute.
Yeah. Am I in the way?
No, not at all, honey. Wouldn't you be happier at home? What's the matter? Sweetheart, I'm your Aunt Izzy. What's wrong?
It's the baby.
What?
The one Steph's going to have with Dad.
Oh, darling, that's a long way off. They're not even pregnant yet.
Yeah, but it's going to happen. Boyd heard them talking. I heard Lena and Steph talking. Lena even bought baby things over already. And when it comes along, it's going to be really special and they won't have time for me anymore.
Of course they will.
No, they won't. I'll just be some step kid.
Your dad will always be your dad and I'll always be your Aunt Izzy, yeah? And even if Steph's feelings change, you will always, always be my special little girl, no matter what.
Are you sure?
Hey, we're like